Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I created another new account just for fun, as usual. And I only use this lever to farm all of the diamonds. And now I have 1,151 diamonds. Okay, so I wanna try to do this scout. Okay, so I got this lever from my reroll. And then I farmed all of the diamonds using her, and now I want to try to spend the diamonds to get these 5. Step 1 to step 5, it will cost 1,150 diamonds. So let's do this. Oh yeah, let me show you. So I farm a lot of things just using this sword, only 3 stars. And it is actually good enough, the damage. I farmed the things that I can farm. Okay, I haven't cleared all of these, and I still can get a lot of diamonds. And at least I've cleared all of the main quest, normal. See, and also the hard mode, all of them. All of them. Now let's do this. I want to see the result. If I did the step 1 to step 5 in just one go, what will happen? So I won't do any ritual this time, just trying to get these characters with pure RNG, which is 4% rate, to get the 4 stars. Hopefully, I will get good result. Of course, the best result is to get all of these 5, but let's see, how many can I get? Okay. Step 1, go! Argo, sparkle, and smile. Okay, no sparkle. Just the cold smile. That's not good. Doesn't seem good. Okay, only yellow. So, no rainbow, I think. Okay. Skip. Okay, first step, nothing good. Second step, Argo, sparkle, and smile. Just big smile without sparkle and no rainbow, I think. Yep, no rainbow. Okay, second step. The luck doesn't seem to be that great. So let's skip this one too. Ouch, that's actually pretty bad. Already 2 steps. Okay, step 3, discount and higher chance. Argo, sparkle and smile. Boom! Okay, finally. Hopefully multiple rainbows. Hopefully. Okay, what is the first rainbow? Asuna, okay. Okay, 2 rainbows. That's nice. What now? Kirito. Okay. Nice. Kirito Asuna. Okay, only 2 rainbow. Only 2 rainbow. Okay, 3 more left. Okay, nice. Kirito and Asuna. Okay, step 4 now. No rate up, no discount. Argo, sparkle and smile. Just yellow. So the last hope is on the step 5. Yep, just yellow. Next. Okay. Step 5, higher chances. It's double chance actually, so 8% chance to get rainbow. Hopefully I will get the other 3 in this pool, hopefully. Argo, sparkle and smile, give me multiple rainbow! Okay, nice. Other than Asuna and Kirito, please. Okay, nice, Yuki. Okay, another rainbow, that's nice. Yu-Gi-Oh, Alice? Okay, Alice. Nice. Yu-Gi-Oh left. Another rainbow? Okay, another rainbow. Yu-Gi-Oh. Another Alice. Come on, rainbow again. Okay. In the end, I got everything except Yu-Gi-Oh. That's still okay, I guess. Still okay, I guess. Okay. That's nice. So I got 4, all except Yu-Gi-Oh. That's nice. Okay, the result is pretty nice actually. And I also got Hacking Crystal. 5 rainbows from 5 steps and got 4 new characters. Okay, so the next thing I will do in this account is to keep collecting some more diamonds, and then I will try the weapon scout for the tropical banner. And yes, if I can get a sword, I can use it for my Leva or for my Alice. So any weapon I get from the weapon scout later, I can use it to all of my characters. So any weapon will be good, any Red Scout weapon. Okay, the result is pretty nice actually, and I think that was still kinda lucky. You know, no ritual, just random pull, and it is on random time, which is 9:28 PM right now. And now I've collected 450 diamonds, and it's about the time to do this weapon scout. So I can do like 33 pulls. And any weapon, I mean any 4 stars weapon, any red chest, will be the weapon that I can use. Even if I get Yu-Gi-Oh sword, I still can use it for Alice. So let's do this. No ritual, just pure luck. And let's see the result. Just pure luck. Okay. Angel, bless me with red chest. Any 4 stars weapon that appear, I can use it, which is awesome. Okay. Come on. Red chest. Yellow ping. No. Come on, yellow ping. Fitz brown, become yellow ping. Red. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. Red. Okay, starting from yellow. Ping. Ping. Okay, just yellow. Red. Oh, yes. Nice. The first red. Who is it going to be? Which weapon is it? Dual blade. Okay. Alice sword. That's nice. Okay, starting from yellow. Is it going to be red chest? Okay. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. No. Red chest. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. Yellow ping. No. Okay, a good start. Alice sword, that's nice. Let's do it again. Boom. No ritual, just pure luck. Red chest. Just pure luck. Okay, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red. Yellow, red. Yellow, red. No. Red chest. Okay, starting from yellow. Is it going to be ping? Nope. Yellow, red, yellow, ping, yellow, ping. Red chest. Yellow, ping. Okay. Okay, starting from yellow. This dagger again. Red chest. Yellow thing. No. Precious! Precious! Oh, come on. Precious! Okay, starting from yellow, will it become pink? Okay, no 4 stars this time. The last 11 pull. Come on. Yellow then pink. Yellow pink. You know, getting the weapon sometimes can be more annoying than trying to get the character itself. Come on, give me multiple adjust. 3 stars. Come on, become pink. Bing. Oh. Red. Okay. Yellow, pink. Red. Okay. At least yellow. Red. Yellow pink. Red. Yellow pink. Red. Yellow pink. Come on. Red.
Okay.
Kirito. Dual sword, dual sword, dual sword, dual sword. Dual sword. Oh, the dagger, nice. Asuna's dagger. Well, not bad. Got 2 weapons. Dagger and sword. Okay, looks good. All I need to do is to form their accessories. The armor. Oh, I can get Alice armor later, I think. As for now, I can get the accessory, but I cannot get Alice armor. I need to wait next month. And this one, I can farm this again, I think. And for the red accessory, maybe I can trade something here. On the exchange shop, I can get red accessories if I'm not wrong. Yep, I can get this. In total, 1,600 diamonds. And I got 4 new characters and 2 4 stars weapon. I think that's not bad, not bad. So 2 4 stars weapon, 4 new characters. The tropical banana, I mean tropical dream characters. Yep. So yes, that's the result for this account. The plan is I'm going to keep collecting diamonds in this account. Try to get this tropical character's weapon while the banner is still here, and I still have around, wow, still quite long actually, for a month this banner. Okay, so I think I can start to collect diamonds, I mean to get these weapons, especially these two. I need to get these two. So I think I still have a lot of chances to get these weapons. The worst case, I will do the guaranteed weapon scout. You know, I can get like at least 2 4 stars here, at least. If I'm lucky, I can get more than 2, like 3 or 4. And I can trade the last weapon that I don't have yet, either this or this. Depend on which one is going to be appear first. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.